The Hydra Guide to Raiding People. Expressed through YouTube Haiku. Step 1. Find your prey.
Don't fuck with me! I have the power of God and anime on my side!
Wait, you-
Step 2. Perform the mating ritual. AKA be an idiot. Step 3. Become their best friend and get them perms. What they see.
Talking away. I don't know what I'm to say. I'll say it anyway. Today is another day to find you shying away. I'll be coming for your love again. Take on me.
Take on me.
Take me on.
Take on me.
I'll be gone. Take
what we see. Step 4. Raid them.
Just gonna check and see if the house is safe before I go to bed. Hey, are there any stabbers down there?
No, it's okay.
Okay, good.
Step 5. Enjoy their reaction.
Down here, salt is a way of life.
Obviously, the environment down here is all salt. The ceiling's salt, the floor is salt, the walls are salt, and to an extent, the air is salt.
How do you know if somebody is acting as if they were a good person, but in reality they're technically not a very good person?
Say something, I'm giving up on you.
Step 6. Celebrate. What we see. What literally everyone else sees.
Now listen closely. Here's a little lesson in trickery. This is going down in history. If you wanna be a villain number one, you have to chase a superhero on the run. Just follow my moves and sneak around. Be careful not to make a sound. No, don't touch that.
We hope you have enjoyed this video. And for all of you haters,
it's time to stop! It's time to stop, okay? No more! Where the fuck are your parents? Who are your parents? I'm gonna call Child Protective Services. It's time to stop!